Hey everyone, this is MICBall417 back with Demon Souls. I left off completing 1-5. Or what am I saying? 5-1. Okay, so next. Only because I really want homing soul arrow, I'm gonna do 3-2. I know it's a little out of order, but I just really want that spell ready. So let's do Fool's Idols Arcstone. I wanted to see if I can cast with that weapon, but I didn't think I could. I wonder if I even need a... Let's just do this for now. Whoa, is this the right way? Yeah, this is the right way. It's so dark. Okay, 25. That might just be because Soul Rays is stronger spell. I think Soul Ray costs more mana too. I wish there was a way to see it from here. Whatever. I'm not gonna waste time on this. These guys are pretty weak anyways. It's not like they're tough or hard to fight. You wanna to try to not go too crazy on this area, because there's a lot of stuff I can get, but if I try to get everything, then I'm going to be doing this for a little while. I definitely want to get the... what's a stupid ring called? The one that gives you more souls. Once I get it, I don't know what it's called. Whoa. Watch out, bro. Yeah, I forgot. Soul of Avarice? Or Ring of Avarice? There you go. Something like that. I might not be dead on the name of it, but... makes you wonder why he didn't do this. Or maybe not, maybe only I wondered that. I think it was one of those guys I killed. He might have fell all the way down here. Okay. What the hell? What is he doing all the way down here? this is where I want to switch back. Because the last thing I want to do is get killed right here by this thing. Where is it? Where is he? Up. There he is. There we go. Whoa, he's still not dead? Oh, that was scary. Hold twice. Do I have those equipped? Yeah, I do. I'll leave that. Hey, what are you doing? Forgot you're over there. I just feel like I should be able to log on to that again. That's just kind of fun. Here, I'll help you guys out. Stop, where are you going? There you go. That's all? Chunk of a moonlight stone. I forgot what that's upgraded. What that's for. I hear someone shooting at me. I see this guy. Wait, oh, he's right there. Yeah, wait for me to switch to my wand. That works out. Another one? Souls by the time I'm done with this. Oh god, that was close. I guess this one goes a little higher up than the last one. I see it. All right. Hey, if you want to come a little bit closer, I could take you out, or I could just do this. And that. I wanted your souls, but you want to hang out over there. Okay. Once I pick this up, gonna do this, and now I'm basically where I started. Okay, now I'm where I started. And then I'm gonna, whoops, here we go. I believe I'm going this way. Wait, no, that's where the archstone is. So maybe I'm going this way. Okay. And there's gonna be a little spider over here somewhere. Where is it? There it is. I still have to realize that I really don't have a lot of life, so I can't go crazy on things. It's always better to keep my distance. Do stuff like that. Why is he taking damage? Why? Did my weapon break? He just broke out everything, all my stuff. And I just wasted that because that wasn't the right thing. I have my weapon. Okay. And I was looking that way. What's he doing? Oh, another archer? Come on. Stop wasting time. Stuff over here. I don't remember this. Okay. Well, let's get this ring. farming souls in this walkthrough. I don't think I would need to. Although if I were to farm souls, I'd probably do it at, I think 4-1 maybe. So skeletons are pretty easy to kill and they drop a lot of souls. Or they give a lot of souls. So I would think I would do that unless anyone else has a better idea where. Wait, is this the right way? Yeah, I'm ready up. Okay. And I always expect my health to go up because I'm so used to playing a melee character. My health isn't gonna go up unless I use an grass. Alright. Finally making our way up here. I just wanna be careful because those red things are right there. Sure if that's the only one or maybe there's another one. I don't remember. That might have been the only one. Yeah. Is right here. But now I'm just gonna see. I don't know if there's something over here or not. It might have been what I just got. No, there's something over here. Okay. Old spice. That never hurts. Especially for me. So, let me use some fresh spices. Or just one. Is this all I really have? That'll help. Alright, let's do this. Where'd he go? Stay there for a little bit. it go? Oh, there it is. Alright, whenever you want to fly back down. Again? Seriously? Can we just stay in one spot? Here. Is he flying again? I guess he wants to make this something long. Whatever. I'll come over here just to please you. Can you come down now? Oh, hey there, buddy. So much for being able to do this boss in the last one, in the same video. Alright, but I'm literally gonna pick up the next, I'm gonna do the next boss in the next video. Alright, well thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.